supposed to be? Where will I be complete? Where will they be proud of me? It's getting harder to see. That 65 stick somewhere. So if you have a filter on, this don't work. Wall, legendary chicken of the wall, give me your wisdom. There's 30 of them. Better mulches give better results, but you can just use any dirt. Are you making the thing now? Because I'm going to automate that. You need them to make the super chests. I could hook regular chests to these, but that's space inefficient and they're small. I'm just sorting everything with my sort button. Okay. All right, now I gotta decide how to sort this. God, all right, let me get all the tools and armor out of these chests. Not all. Go. I should probably get rid of all these broken fucking tools. I don't even know what they are. We're literally gonna need an entire chest dedicated to just apples. I should make another container. More sticks.
Sticks make
Ah, I figured it out. I'm just stupid, that's all. Oh yeah, I'm a fucking idiot. I was blacklisting items. Instead of whitelisting them. Do he live?
Hello.
Hello, mi amigo. Awesome.
Yes.
Nice. What's up? You sound strangely louder than normal. What now?
But I forgot my mask.
Oh, is that why it's on currently?
No. This is my phone. I'm not at home.
Why are you not at home? Also, why does your phone have a better microphone than your $1,000 laptop?
It's not $1,000. It's like $400 to $500.
It's still funny. It's hysterical. My $20 webcam has a better microphone than that fucking thing.
Probably because I have it off of array mode because Discord couldn't figure out the array mode on it.
Why are you not at home?
We're currently getting tires figured out on Johnny's truck.
I don't know if you have a Sam's membership, but go to Sam's.
There is no Sam's around here. The nearest one's a few, like, 50 to 100 miles away.
Well, it's something you save, like, $200 by doing it to Sam's. That's what I did with my truck.
If membership, also the amount of gas that would take to get to a place, a Sam's Club place, would basically be the amount saved.
I got brand new tires on my truck for about $700.
Very expensive.
No, it's not.
We were talking 270 to 380 here.
What type of truck does he have?
GMC.
How old?
2014, 2015.
So how many tires?
Four.
There's no way you're getting a set of tires for $200.
I said 270 to 380.
You must be getting some shitty fucking tires. No, I put 700 brand new Goodyears. I have 25s. No, that's the only tire. That's the cheapest tires. It's the cheapest tires they have. All right. Now I gotta figure out. So Taylor, I'm currently in the monumental task of sorting all this shit.
Yep.
So you know, that's fun.
Why are we sorting again?
Maximize test space. We had 100,000 fucking wood just chilling in all of our chests. We now have way more free space.
Oh, because you changed it out to, like, those barrels or drawers?
So we have massive shipping containers that were always hooked to it, but would never go into that. It'd just go into random chests. So by sorting it, I can make it go into the proper thing. Alright.
Okay. Actually, yeah, at one of the points, wasn't that shipping container, like, literally, like, a multi-block structure?
Mm-hmm. It's two. You're thinking different.
Okay.
How long till you're home?
No idea. It's sunset, but we got some things done. We're going to get the tires done, and then there's still more plans after that, apparently. And also, there's been talk about going up to my grandmother's to bring some stuff up there and figure some stuff out there because she needs, like, some plants removed from the yard and such. And that means, like, de-rooting them and such, and she's all the way up. She's north of Yuba City, which is north of Sacramento, which is north of San Francisco, which
is... where it is.
Yeah. Hmm. She's up by, like, Oroville and such. Marysville and Orosville.
That doesn't make any sense. I mean, it makes sense, but it's annoying. So if you whitelist and there's nothing in the whitelist filter, you can't access anything. No, we do. Currently, the only thing you can pull out is wood. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm working on it. Help me. Do I hook? Great.
One thing, my cheek touched my phone and I almost left a server by accident.
Whoops. How do we make these iron containers, Taylor?
I don't know. Also, how have the ender truffles been going?
I got 3.
Ah. There should be one in the storage net, so there's 4, there's 1 ender pearl.
Now we can access apples. Let me look into how to make these advanced crates.
Yeah.
Metal crate. Metallic crate. Oh, iron plates. That's easy enough. Well, the question is, can I find the iron?
Yeah.
Nothing's currently hooked up. There we go. What you looking for, Dippy? Might be able to tell you where to. There's some saplings in here. They're in one of the chests. Fuck! Where's the forge hammer? Because I picked it up and put it in the system. Ah, this sucks. It's around here somewhere, I'm sure. Have you seen the forge hammer? Oh, there are item ducks. I don't know why we have those. I think that was my old sorting. Wasn't it? Taylor?
What's Taylor up?
Was item ducks how I used to do the old storage?
It was something conduits. It was not item. It wasn't the thing with item in its name.
Okay. Well,
it was the gray node thing.
It's a market.
The item ducts don't connect to the importer-exporter connection things.
It's a different thing. I'm looking for the forge hammer. Dippy! I lost it!
So Johnny and my mom are currently over in the shop talking to the dude about pricing and such and figuring out what set of tires they want to go for. Some dude in like an old beat up little Toyota Corolla just rolled a wheel on by and just slammed it into the front of the truck. A random guy rolling it out a spare tire to put in his trunk. No, like the dude was across the front of the vehicle and rolled it, scraping it.
Yes or no? Come here.
With a hub on and all that.
I'll be honest, I might just make a new forge chamber. Instead of trying to figure out where this one's at. That's actually stupid easy to make.
I'll be the one coming in. They're gonna check everything to make sure I got done. I know I did.
We know we did it, but isn't it nice to get a second opinion?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
For free?
Yeah.
That's why they come in here.
I need one cobblestone. One of them. We don't have time. It could be a second.
Yeah. Is it okay to get the cheaper tires? And then maybe put the better ones in the back and then put whatever in the front. You know what I mean?
Well, the ones in the front, I want to keep them in the front because they're older and they're new. You put brand new ones in the back and they last longer.
But like you said, if it comes more, the fibulars off, plus don't interest you for 2 months. If you need any of the work done, other than the two tires.
Well, that's where they'll come back.
Stone, not cobble.
It might be worth putting on a fair term of interest and then just pay it off.
Yeah.
Are you trying to finance tires? That's pretty funny.
But I think if he's right, you need to do it before we get right. As long as we know.
There's an empty chest over here.
Mom's for this weekend, next weekend.
Yeah. So you're saying we should come back there tomorrow?
Yeah.
Get it done and then go to grandma.
Into four of being hammer.
They send me away to find them a fortune, a chest filled with diamonds and gold. The house was awake with shadows and monsters, the hallways they echoed and groaned. I sat alone in bed till the morning, I'm crying, they're coming for me. And I tried to hold these secrets inside me, my mind's like a deadly disease. I'm bigger than my body, I'm colder than this home, I'm meaner than my demons, I'm bigger than these bones. And all the kids cried out, please stop your scaring me, I can't help this awful energy. Around for hours on empty, I jumped at the slightest of sounds. I couldn't stand the person inside me, I turned all the mirrors around. I'm bigger than my body, I'm colder than
my body. Why does this not work? That not work? I have 6 million plates. Alright, so we're just gonna delete these and spawn one in for some point.
I'm well acquainted with villains that live in my bed. They beg me to write them so they'll never die when I'm dead. And I've grown familiar with villains that live in my head. They beg me to write them so I'll never die when I'm dead. I'm bigger than my body, I'm colder than this home, I'm meaner than my demons, I'm bigger than these bones.
Right, you have to upgrade them. I forgot about that. That's annoying. But if you have to upgrade the crate. What you looking for now? I don't remember how to fucking upgrade. Cold as ice and a heart made of stone. But she keeps me alive. She's the beast in my bones. She gets everything she wants when she gets me alone. Like it's nothing. She got two little horns and they give me a little bit. I'm gonna fix our storage system here just by making sure everything's blacklisted. That way you can actually search the system because it's gonna be easier. But she keeps me alive. She's the beast in my bones. She gets everything she wants when she gets me alive. You're gonna want it to have a lot of room. She got two little horns and they're giving me a little bit. Nah, as long as it's large, we'll be alright. You're gonna want a place I can attach power to it from a power station. She got horns like a devil pointed at me. You know what we could do with all this wood, too. We can put it in those pit fire generators. Generate power with it. Yeah. We are able to search now. What do you want from me? Why don't you run from me? What are you wondering? What do you know? Why aren't you scared of me? Why do you care for me? When we all fall asleep, where do we go? Come here. Say it, spit it out. What is it exactly? The pain is the amount cleaning you out. Am I satisfactory? Today I'm thinking about things that are deadly. The way I'm drinking you down, like I wanna drown, like I wanna end me. Step on the glass, staple your tongue. Bury a friend, try to wake up. Cannibal class, killing the sun.
What do you want from me? Why don't you run from me? What are you wondering? What do you know? Why aren't you scared of me? Why do you care for me? When we all fall asleep, where do we go?
Listen.
Keep you in the dark.
Made it to where apples are now in their own crate.
Make you my art and make you a star and get you connected. I'll meet you in the park. I'll be coming collected. But we knew I'd run the start.
More apples.
Cause I'm too expensive. Your top would be something that shouldn't be said out loud. Honestly, I thought that I would be dead by now.
Honestly, this is going to take quite a while.
Keeping my head held down. Bury the hatchet or bury your friend right now. The debt that I owe. Gotta sell my soul. Cause I can't
say no. More apples.
No, I can't say no. Then my limbs are frozen.
Careful.
Step on the glass, staple your tongue. Bury a friend, try to wake up. Cannibal class, killing the sun. Bury a friend. I wanna end me. I wanna end me.
Shaved this weekend. I have to shave because got a respirator fitting test. So on the couch that I don't die, I'm gonna make me wear a respirator.
Should I exist so I can play games, or what games are we playing?
Minecraft Sky Factory.
Oh yeah, no, not playing that one. How's it going, guys?
I'm dying.
I'm sorry. I noticed you said you were sick a few days ago. Do you actually have the Rona?
I might. I'm honestly not sure.
Breeze
drifting on by. Like that?
Yeah, I didn't sleep on Thursday. I got about 2 hours of rest. And then I stayed up all throughout Thursday and last night until I was all-